everyone! It's Sweet Softies here, and I'm so excited to share with you my newest designs. This is the Chamomile Rose Spa Set, and it's designed to pamper and invigorate the skin, body, mind, and spirit. Now, this is a beautiful collection of skincare essentials and spa tools, and it includes a crochet, or I have a set of three here, but a set of crochet face scrubbies, a bath poof, a soap saver pouch. You can kind of stick a standard bar of soap in here and cinch up the top. And also a facial washcloth. Now all these designs are really quick and easy to work up, and it's suitable for beginners. I have video tutorials for each of these items, and they're available on my YouTube channel, and the written patterns are all free on my blog. And if you'd like to support me, feel free to buy the PDF version of this pattern bundle. All these patterns will be on sale in my Etsy shop for only $3.99. That's for all four patterns. So this gift set would be perfect as a Mother's Day gift, a birthday gift, an end of the school year gift for your teacher or kids' teachers, sorry, a retirement gift, or even as an appreciative thank you gift for anyone who could use some pampering and self-care. They're also really great for selling at craft fairs or to make for a charity. All right, so I'm also gonna do a quick rundown of each of these designs. The face scrubbies here are super quick and easy to work up. It features a cute little puff stitch that's worked in the round, and it only takes about 15 to 20 minutes to make one. So you could do them in an assortment of colors and they'll look absolutely great together. And this can be a really great stash buster too if you have extra cotton yarn lying around. The bath poof next here is also quick to work up. It only takes about 45 minutes to crochet, and this main color that I used here, which is called Chamomile by from the Lily Sugar and Cream collection. Actually, Chamomile, that's where I got inspired for the name of this spa set, which is Chamomile Rose. So the chamomile yarn, or the bath poof here, only takes up less than one ball of the chamomile yarn, so you could use that yarn for some other parts like a face scrubby too. And this happens to be scented, and it smells absolutely wonderful. I actually could not stop sniffing my project as I was crocheting because it just smelled way too good. Alright, so next up is the soap saver here. This cute little pouch is worked, the pouch part is worked in one piece, and it features this nice V stitch. So as you can see, it's holey, and you can actually see the bar of soap that you place inside, which is great. But of course, the soap can't actually slide out of these holes because of the denseness. So this is also really quick to work up. This drawstring pouch can be made in about 30 minutes of time, and you can cinch it up on the top here, like so. And it really is cute. I plan to make a few of these in different colors later as well. And lastly, I have the facial washcloth here. And this beautiful washcloth features the Suzette stitch. The Suzette stitch is really quick and easy to crochet with only a one row repeat, so it's super beginner friendly like all of the other parts of this Chamomile Rose spa set. I have a single crochet border around, and so you can get creative with the colors that you use and make it really colorful, pick your favorite combinations, etc. So all in all, this spa set is super fun to make, doesn't take much time at all, and it really does create a lovely handmade special gift for your recipient. So you can get really creative with all the colors and how you want to embellish it, perhaps by adding personal touches or beads or appliques. And I hope you will enjoy this pattern.